exiled to the water's edge. Ramohata and the Western Pride are rebuilding. Safe from the infested heart of the kingdom. But something is not right. Mamutsi. She must be sent a message. Ramohata kills intruders. Queen. He has too much at stake. This is not just a home. This is now a nursery. The queens have six cubs. Five females and one male. Very good odds. This brood will more than double their forces. Females will be future warriors. If Ramohata and his brother can keep them alive, Mamutsi and her army now run unchecked. Growing arrogant and rich on limitless spoils, desperate mother and a very sick baby. Quickly, the merchants of death come calling. They laugh at her suffering. It is only a matter of time, and her son is gone. There will be no sentiment. The commander's orders are simple. Take what's ours. Matter who you are. No one can oppose a force this size.